And in news from Nepal, Nepal's President Bidhya Devi Bhandari on Wednesday formally inaugurated the Visit Nepal Year 2020 campaign to boost tourism in the Himalayan nation. The Government of Nepal has claimed that the latest ploy is essential to make tourism one of the supporting pedestals of the economy.
While the world welcomed 2020 with gaiety, Himalayan nation Nepal chose to welcome it in its own way by launching the Visit Nepal 2020 campaign. The campaign kick-started in all seven provinces of the country with an aim of creating a buzz about the country's tourism sector across the globe and bringing 2 million tourists by the end of the decade. Nepal's President Bidhya Devi Bhandari tossed up unity lamp at the Saradha Stadium, formally inaugurating the campaign which will run on for a year.
यो अभियान सबैको सहयोग र सहभागितामा महाअभियानकै रूपमा अगाडि बढ्ने छ भन्ने मैले विश्वास लिएको छु। नेपाल संसारकै उत्कृष्ट पर्यटकीय गन्तव्य हो। हामी हाम्रा अमूल्य स्रोत र सम्भाव्यताहरूलाई मनन मात्र होइन उजागर गर्नका लागि लागिपरेका छौँ।
Mythical creature Yeti has been selected as mascot of the year-long campaign, as well as stickers targeting ambitious drive also was launched over messaging and calling app Viber. The Government of Nepal has claimed that the latest ploy is essential to make tourism one of the supporting pedestals of the economy. Tourism sector has been contributing around 3% of the total of Nepal's gross domestic product. With the 15-5-year plan marching towards completion, the government has aimed to increase the figure to 10%.